In a bid to consolidate the foundation of civilian supremacy, the government of India has decided to abolish all 62 military cantonments in the country. The Indian Army is set to merge civil areas at cantonments with municipal corporations and municipalities and designate them as military stations, shedding the colonial tag. The move will benefit civilians who are not getting access to state government welfare schemes and enable the army to focus more on developing military stations.